I'll explain the setup. The battery voltage is 13.4, so it has been connected and looped together. You see, this is the generator supplying this pieces. One of the pieces is connected to the back transformer, so that I can get a 15-volt connect to my battery, which I back. Let us see how it goes. And if you charge them back successfully, I'm not come and start loading the other pieces. See how it goes. It works. Connect.
And I can feel high, and I can do something with you. Never, 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 never think I love you. Never, 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 never,
like 10 minutes. Time will be discharging. I will reduce the load. Any charge without load, I'll add 10 watt load or less. I see. Battery is charging. Confirm, the battery is charging. The battery is charging. watts, 10 watt load. This bulb is 10 watts. 10 watts. 1,100 lumens.
No load.
But it's charging itself.
Transformer is connected to one of the pieces.
only one of the cases.